The third India-Africa Forum Summit will begin in the national capital on Monday. Senior officials and African delegation have started coming in as the summit is all set to begin today. Heavy security has been put in place by the Delhi police ahead of the four-day summit. Almost one-fourth of the force has been deployed to secure summit, which is to be attended by the heads of 54 African nations. The summit will address the key challenges faced by Africa, which includes food, health and environmental security. India hopes to create conditions that stimulate trade and investment flows between India and African countries. During the four-day summit, the two sides are expected to reinforce their partnership on the global platform and deepen security cooperation, including on maritime security and countering terrorism. Yesterday, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj had inaugurated the India-Africa Friendship Rose Garden ahead of the third India-Africa summit. Correspondent Ajay from New Delhi for ANI.